Well, here we are looking at Squire. It's a hell of a bass. And yeah. So what's going on first is the neck is whipped. We got to straighten it out. The string action here at the nut. It's just terrible. It's like a freaking teeter totter. It's just out of whack. And I guess we're gonna talk about why this is a Squire. Trevor, I'm gonna fix you up, buddy. Don't worry. It's gonna play like you're gonna play be playing like a god. Watch. Soon you'll see. Well, here we are, and I'm getting carved in eight different directions here. But, yeah, if I always spring the neck when I'm adjusting the truss rod. And I usually do it up against my shoulder like this. But I don't show you guys this shit. It's like that'd be like, you know, the Wizard of Oz. So the neck's a lot better. A lot more straighter than it was. It was whipped like a whipstick. Okay. Next, let's look at this further. Okay. We straighten the neck. I think. Sort of like wrestling with. Don't just want to say what. Okay, so the neck's sort of straight. And, not sure where to go now. So the nut action is off. The, slots need to be filed a little deeper. In order to make the strings play nice on the first fret. That's what's wrong with the Squire. I'm squired. Well, I want to make it play like a Fender, but it's rough. 20 thou. That's the nut action that I want to have. It's close, but no cigars. I'm hoping the camera gets this, but you know, this is a whole big video about carving the nut down. Just, choo choo choo. Like, now the nut action is right. Difference between a Squire. Now I gotta do that to the other four strings and lower the nut action on every string. Trevor, you're killing me. It's a good thing you brought a six pack. It's a good thing Trevor brought a six pack because that was a lot of nut action fluctuation. Okay, so now that we fixed the nut. It's probably going to play okay. Let's set up the string height. I feel sharp fret ends, but we're not going there today. Holy smokes, it's a Squire. Okay, so the string action on the E string, once I sorted out the neck nonsense, is exactly right on. 6 64s at the 17th fret or 3 32s. We flip it over the other way. Sorry, you can't see what I'm doing. Suck me. Oh, did I say it out loud? When I check this guy, we're sucking ass at Oh, cripe. 4, 5, 6, 7, almost 8. Let's fix this up right now. Okay, it's that radius thing again. It's totally out of whack. So, oh God, my eyes are shut. Send me some new eyeballs. Viewer mail, new eyeballs. Okay, let's fix it up. A little bit of this. Ink. That's looking fucked. The A string's too low. A string's still too low. It's smoking now. This feels like... It feels like my P bass. You're gonna love it, Trevor. Good thing you brought that six back. Let's play it. Works now, man. Shame about the nut thing. These guys, they don't even know what they're doing. That was like a mile high here. And it was all pretty much per-quacky as always. Cheers, folks. Cheers, Trevor. Crazy guy.